I forgot to activate the scene. Hey, if you're watching on YouTube, please like and subscribe. Still really annoys me that you can't do the seasonal stuff with the existing character, but I don't care enough to start again.
I'm not ready yet.
Lack the needed time.
Do you feel that? The swamp's magic is more potent here.
Yep, that's on purpose.
Valtha brought me to this place when I was younger. Here, you can face your demons, whether they be fear or grief.
Who is... No. No, I've had enough of this.
And what will you do instead? Nothing in this swamp is free, Haradrim. Not even your magic. Whatever logic you think will win the day, you are mistaken. Where is your sense of adventure? Huh? Not buried in your youth, is it? Go outside and make an offering to the swamp. A ring, a necklace, something you hold dear. While you do, our friend here will collect two things, maggot ichor and yellow lotus.
This is foolish.
Valtha forged me into the witch I am. I struggle with her. I understand where she saw a future in Lilith. The mother of
Sand. But I won't ever shirk my duty in bringing Elias to justice.
Not today. But a time will come when I must shed the unrest.
Maggot Queen.
Make haste. The Haradrim tires of waiting. Set the swamp's gift in the pot to brew a tea.
Oh, it's gonna drink that shit?
This is a waste of your time and mine.
Do you see the braziers?
I mean, the lighters was one thing, but the freaking Ica.
Then drink the tea and wait. Swamp to call out to your soul and draw what festers from you like poison from a wound.
Fucking bad, bad trip.
Oh no, they're coming.
Father, I will. Don't worry. Father.
Yorin. My son. How is it possible? My son. Please come back to me. Come back. I shouldn't have let you go. I should have said no. I should have kept you with me at Eldheim.
Why did you let me go?
I don't know. The look on your face. You were ready. You needed to go.
I did. and I do again.
Stop! Just...
Father... I'm ready.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure they're both a threat.
I know why you're so afraid of her.
My fate is tied to yours. If she devours me, sanctuary is lost. But you still have a chance to stop her. What if I opened a portal for you out of this swamp? Let the Horadrim deal with Elias. He is their sin to bear. You and I can work together to stop him.
Nope. Even if it means failure, I will not work with you. If I have a choice.
I know who my real allies are. My friends. Take me back to them.
The day of reckoning will come, and your true friends will be revealed. Now, take the portal back to your allies. If Lilith prevails, you only have yourself to blame.
Yeah, we can go screw yourself.
I don't know yet. He wandered around for hours until the tea wore off. A long journey through the swamp is more rewarding than a short one. Yours was even longer, it seems. Did you face your inner demons, as the Horadrim did?
Kind of.
Yes. Hopefully for the last time.
Really? Fine.
Let us begin. Mix the quicksilver in the pot. And the fire. Turn the wheel twice. No more, no less. Now grind the sulfur. Carefully. Just kill you.
He's exhausted.
Is it done?
Was it so easy then?
You have no idea the toll of such a thing. No idea what one must face, overcome, to perform this act of magic.
Perhaps not, but still.
Enough. It is done. Let us not tarry.
Yes. We have our task at Zakharum Keep. Let's finish this.
Proper tools of vengeance. Have a look. I'll shake on that. Enjoy the swamp.
Agarath's blessings on you, Trap.
Hands clean. Look, but don't touch.
I cannot do that here. Not while I'm in town.
And the chip. No.
What a lonesome place to come seeking knowledge.
He must have thought he had no choice.
Neither do we. Another set of eyes, at last. I've been searching for Timaway right with success.
Sorry about that.
Only two kinds of people come looking for old teamwork. Those running away from trouble, and those running toward it. Which kind are you, I wonder?
Definitely towards.
Never heard of him.
We think Elias made a pact with the swamp to become immortal. Thaisa said you could help it.
Thaisa. Only she would be cold-hearted enough to send a child to die out here.
We've no intention of dying.
One of you will. That's the way it always ends. Go back where you came from. I won't have a child's blood on my hands.
I saw my mother possessed by Lilith. Driven so mad, it killed her. I'm not a child anymore.
So be it.
Right.
If so this Elias made a pact, it was with the Tree of Whispers. There are many paths to reach it. But the nearest is in Ingorvani. A sacred incense is kept in the temple there. Retrieve it, and your path to the tree begins.
Go to Ingorvani. Nayrel and I will see if we can get some more information out of Timaway.
No potions.
precious mana.
I do not have any potions.
Peacefully in these swamps for as long as anyone can remember. But now violence comes into its heart, and it means to rob our god. They don't believe us when we say the swamp always, always extracts a price.
The door bears an image of a snake. Her eyes are missing. Perhaps returning them here is the key to opening the way.
Yeah! Be seeing you again soon, I'm sure.
Listen when we demanded the gems to open the temple. But I hear them still, their warnings. Four of us are dead now.
I need time to prepare that.
To the right eyes. Yeah, I don't think that wall was big enough to fit that whole door. That's nice. did I start healing after getting injured? Helmet.
Every few years, we play host to migrants determined to join our settlement. And every few years, I must preach the laws of the Scourge. All things in the swamp must be earned. Nothing is free. Nothing is given or gifted. And to our god, we pay the ultimate tithe. Not while I'm in town.
How can I help?
There's gonna be a giant snake in here, isn't there?
It is by the will of our god that our village has long been saved. You do not see her? Your children multiply in the swamp. Sacrifice. Feeding us when it suits them.
Stamping groups. It's fine.
This must be it.
Yeah.
not ready yet.
The ritual to summon Lilith would have been demanding, and I'm sure he expected to make enemy. Good, you found the incense. I'll keep it safe for us.
While you were gone, Timue warmed up to us. Well, to Lorath. He's surprisingly nimble with old women.
Nerel?
She says there's an altar. That's what the incense is for. It's not far from here.
But why did Tyrio believe the Haradrim would be a solution?
We weren't a solution, we are... The world needs protectors.
The incense should provide us with a path to the tree. What sort of path, I can't say.
I can say that the time for questions, Nerel, has passed. Tracked our scent.
What now?
We wait for the path to appear.
Wake up! I think it worked.
How long were we out?
but I see something.
Oh shit, that is a giant snake.
This creature, it's magnificent. I can see myself in the scales, walking on them like a path through
the
swamp.
I wonder if this is a snake that,
The serpent is the path.
The dude talked about.
Serpent? What are you talking about?
You don't see it?
No. Only a cloud of smoke.
Son of...
Oh.
Son of, what's his name? Son of Lilith. Probably the snake. I mean, it's like he was talking about a minute.
I see the serpent now.
What do the scales show you?
A deer caught in a trap.
Watch out! Wants me to go through.
Don't be ridiculous.
We must follow the path.
Snake helping us, or did it corral us here?
Snake?
swamp is watching us, whispering to us.
It's the incense, playing with our heads, just
he hears us, just as you do, Wanderer.
The old man is full of secrets like our thief, Elias. Birds of a feather. Perhaps that is what we need.
No way through this time. Oh, it's wounded though. Or is it?
Where's his head gone?
That's the way through. Help me clear those back streets.
I'm gonna have to hop off soon. Hopefully this one's up.
It's barring our path again. Keep a sharp eye out.
Before they kill us.
So is the Lord of the Swamp.
To get the answers you seek, you must offer payment. A head for knowledge.
Not yet. They have another purpose first.
I am gonna sleep here, I think. Wait. I'm not gonna leave it here because... How the hell? Okay, so the map's not...
Seeing you again soon, I'm sure.
Very... Oh, I'm just gonna just click inventory manager and then...
Sample my wares, if you need.
I'll give you a fair price for them. I suppose I could take that off your hands.
Yeah, give it over.
Karat's blessing on that one.
I think that's it. Okay, so I will be on again tomorrow night and continuing the campaign. Yeah, please follow if you like the stream after watching the VOD. And if you're on YouTube, please share. Please like and subscribe. So yeah, until tomorrow, I will see you later.